You can live stream directly to your audience by linking Switcher to your social media platforms, or you can record videos in Switcher to share them later. To link a social media account, navigate to the Outputs tab on your Switcher device. The most common platforms are displayed by default, but you can add others by tapping the plus icon above Broadcasting. To connect an account, tap the platform you want to link to Switcher Studio. Enter your login credentials for that platform and follow the prompts to give Switcher access. Tap Sign In. After you are logged in, tap Close. Alternately, you can also link accounts in the Streaming Providers tab of your Switcher dashboard on a computer's internet browser. Now that you've connected your social accounts, it's time to set up your stream. To start streaming, tap the blue arrow next to your chosen social platform. Depending on the platform, you may be asked to enter a title and description or adjust visibility settings and stream quality. You may also be able to schedule the date and time of your live stream. Tap Create Live Stream to finalize setup. When you're ready to go live, just tap the red button. By default, Switcher Studio records and saves a local copy of your live stream to your device. If you want to disable recordings, tap Advanced Settings. Then toggle tap Record Live Output Off to disable the local recording before you stream. If you want to record your video production without live streaming, make sure local recording is enabled and choose None as your output. Then to start your recording, just tap the same red button. To access your recordings, tap on the hamburger menu on the left and then My Recordings. Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studio.